My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about foods containing vitamin B. There are actually several different B vitamins. For example, thiamine is B1, riboflavin is B2, niacin is B3, and so on down the list, all the way through vitamin B12. So for this reason, there's actually a very wide spectrum of foods that contain these various B vitamins. They're primarily found in leafy greens, several different types of vegetables, a lot of the nuts and seeds, and whole grains. A couple of the B vitamins, vitamin B6 and vitamin B12 in particular, those are found more in animal products. So you would find those in the various types of meat. You would also find them in dairy, for example, milk, yogurt, and eggs and cheese. So with the various B vitamins, again, because they're 12 different types of B vitamins, you can find some type of B vitamin in almost any type of food, whether it's a fruit, a vegetable, a whole grain, nuts, seeds, oils, or meats, or dairy products. So the main thing is to remember to eat a balanced diet, eat a healthy diet where you're having something from each major food group. Make sure you don't ever skip any food group, and you should be able to get some source of all of your B vitamins on a daily basis.